Here it is, 4th of July. We are lined up in Laurel. It's the making of a parade. 105.9 The Bar and our sister station's running, and we've got some bartenders in training who are going to be helping us out with the parade. Hey, guys.
Hey.
Tell everyone your names.
Jody.
Kiri.
Kimberlyn.
The Awesomest.
And our new climber.
Michaela.
All right. You guys are going to be handling candy duties for 105.9 The Bar, right?
Yeah.
And we've got plenty of candy to go around.
Yeah.
We hope so.
Big bags.
Just we don't have enough fluid to go around, apparently.
For the record, it's Emily, the Awesomest.
Uh-huh. I see.
You wish.
Yeah. No.
I don't detect any sibling rivalry here at all.
Of course not.
No, never.
105.9 The Bar knows that this 4th of July is special. Stand proud. Stand united. Stand free. Happy 4th of July from 105.9 The Bar.
So I took myself down to the fair in town on Independence Day.
I pledge allegiance to this flag. Thank God I was an American child. Only in America. Where the stars and stripes and the eagle fly. Color and wine and blue.
We shall be free.
God bless America.
In America. America.
God bless the USA.
Self-evident, liberty, justice, and rockin' country for all.
Oh, yeah. All right. Take it easy, baby. Make it last
all night. Last all night.
She was an American girl.
Now he's wrapped around her finger. She's the center of his whole world. And his heart belongs to that sweet little beauty.
But all radio stations, not so much. Happy birthday, America, from 105.9 The Bar.
I'm an all-American country boy, but I was born an American by God's amazing grace.
But now, wait a minute. I'm talking about America. America, you know, God done shed his grace on thee. He crowned thy good. Yes, he did.